So hello everyone, I want to welcome you in this SK Online Nation where we are going to learn English alphabet. So I know some of you are very much elder, so you know you may find that why should I learn English alphabet right now? Will it help me to speak English? See, we are learning grammar not to only speak. We are learning grammar to know about grammar, to know about English, because the more you know about English, you will be expert in that. So not everything will help you to speak in English, right? In English, we have done tense. Humne tense kiya hai. Tense bolne mein help karta hai. You know, in verb also, we have seen it helps us to speak. But today we are going to learn English alphabet. You may find that you know English alphabet, but after this session is over, you may find that you may not know everything about English alphabet. You will know something different, something new about English alphabet today. So let's go ahead, guys. English alphabet. We all know that A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. So these are the part of English alphabet. Now my question to everyone. It is English alphabets or English alphabet? T, sirf English alphabet hai ye? Ya isme ek S lagana padega? English alphabets. What is the right answer?
English alphabet.
Bet.
English alphabet.
Bet.
Okay. Yes, absolutely. Ye alphabet hai, bets nahi hai. Bets matlab ho jayega English alphabet, Hindi alphabet, Urdu alphabet. So there will be a lot of alphabet. So this is not alphabets. This is alphabet. Now if I ask you, okay, I'm asking to Sandhya. Sandhya, can you tell me, what is English alphabet? According to you, I am not looking for any definition. I just want you to share your views. What do you feel about English alphabet?
Alphabet just support to, they give the phonic sounds.
It gives sound.
Sounds.
Okay. 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 So yes, Rupa Vishwanath, what do you think?
That is
what is English alphabet?
Alphabet, phonic sounds.
It's only about sound. It's only about sound. Okay. Okay, Prashanti, would you say something?
Sir, it will start the word.
Okay, it helps. That alphabet, it start helps us word. To, it's not start. It helps us to create a word, right? To create a word, right? Okay, yeah. Smriti, you want to add something?
Yes, sir. It's the letter. It's help to. Oh, sorry. It's help to create words. I think.
Okay, fine. Fancy, you all are right, but we need a particular definition. So I just want to tell you a definition. A set of all the letters of English from A to Z. A set of all the letters of English from A to Z. So it is a set of all the letters. It is set of all the letters of English from A to Z. Now, my question is, how many letters are there total?
24.
26. 24,
sir.
Okay, let's count it. A, B, C, D.
26.
So it's a set. It's a set of. It is a set of 26 letters. So we can say it is a set of 26 letters. It is a set of 26 letters. Now my question is, why we are not telling it is a group? It is a group of 26 letters. Why we are not telling it is a group of 26 letters? Why are we telling it is a set of 26 letters? What is the reason?
The group means like,
sir, it has different sounds.
One by one.
Each letter.
Rupa, you
sir,
want to
each
say?
Each letter has different sounds.
Different.
Yes,
sound.
Sir. But each letter has different.
No, but how it is related to set and group? What is the difference between set and what is the difference between group? हम लोग इसको ऐसे क्यों नहीं बोल रहे हैं कि it is a group of 26 letters. हम ऐसे क्यों बोल रहे हैं it is a set of 26 letters. What is the reason? Anyone?
Same things make a group. There are different letters. They are not the same.
Okay, fine. Any?
If it is, sir, if it is a pair means we can say it is a group. But all the letters stand for different sounds. So we can say that it's a set of group.
Okay. Is there any more ideas on this? Okay.
Well, yeah. Sometimes one letter is self-sufficient. When we say Q, the Q is itself sounds like a sentence.
Okay. Acha.
Sir, yes. one thing that is 26 letters group, that is the set, and a group in the group of a vowel, that is 1 8 A E I O U, that is will be group, and a total will be set.
Okay, now please see this. I have already mentioned in the chat box. When you say group, it means the number are not fixed. When I say it is set, it is a fixed number. Suppose agar main kisi ko bolu ki you know, wahan pe hamesha na do char ladke hamesha baithe rehte hain. Group of people are there. So kabhi do log baithte hain, kabhi char baithte hain, kabhi 10 baithte honge, kabhi 100 baithte honge. It is not a set ki every day char baithte hain to char hi baithte. Set means it will not change. The number will remain the same. So alphabet, it is a set of 26 letters. Set, why? Because the number of letters are 26. Number of letters are 26. That is the reason it is a set, not a group. See, you have to understand, because it is a very small group. So next class, I will be asking everyone to speak whatever we have taught today. Hum log agar nahi bolenge, to nahi seekhenge, you know? So you have to speak. So alphabet is a set of 26 letters. Now, this 26 letters, na, ye ek family hai. This is a family. Jaise hamare ghar mein bhi family hai, to this is also called English alphabet family. English alphabet family. So, like in my family, there are 6 members. वैसे ही alphabet family में there are 26 letters. Okay. So, just like a family, they work. अब एक चीज देखिए, हमारे family में guardians होते हैं. There are some guardians जिसके बिना घर कभी भी discipline नहीं होता है. वैसे ही इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट फैमिली में भी ना कुछ गार्जियन मेंबर्स होते हैं. अगर वो मेंबर्स नहीं होंगे तो आप एक वर्ड नहीं बना पाओगे. देखो हम लोग ये लेटर्स, व्हाई डू वी नीड लेटर्स? वी नीड लेटर्स टू मेक वर्ड. क्योंकि अगर वर्ड नहीं बनेगा देन वी कांट मेक सेंटेंस. इफ सेंटेंस विल नॉट बी पॉसिबल देन वी कैन नॉट स्पीक. सो लेटर्स आर द रॉ मटेरियल्स बाय विच वी क्रिएट वर्ड. Like our family, we need guardian. अगर सोचो मेरे बच्चे हैं, if अगर मैं नहीं रहूंगी, मतलब मैं बाहर चले जाऊं तो क्या होगा? देखो जो बड़े होते हैं वो थोड़ा हाई स्टेटस में रहते हैं, और जो यू नो जो बाद में रहते हैं वो लोग थोड़े से लो स्टेटस में रहते हैं. जो छोटे होते हैं हाई स्टेटस एंड लो स्टेटस. जैसे मेरे लिए मेरे पिताजी हाई स्टेटस और मैं लो स्टेटस. जो घर के गार्जियन होते हैं वो हमेशा हाई स्टेटस में रहते हैं, और जो मतलब यहाँ पे पैसे वाला स्टेटस नहीं, मतलब आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द लेवल ऑफ डिसिप्लिन. अगर हाई स्टेटस मेंबर, राइट, द पेरेंट्स आर हाई स्टेटस,
पेरेंट एंड
राइट, एब्सोल्युटली. सो हाई, तो अल्फाबेट फैमिली में भी ना हाई स्टेटस एंड लो स्टेटस रहता है. आप लोग बता पाओगे ये जो अल्फाबेट फैमिली है इसका हाई स्टेटस मेंबर्स को हम लोग क्या बोलते हैं? What we call the high status
vowels.
Vowels. It's not vowels. Vowels. Vowels करो भालू वाला भा नहीं हाँ. English में जब हम उसको बोलेंगे ना आप लोग तो बोलेंगे vowels. Vowels. Okay, vowels. वो vowels बोलेंगे तो बंगाली पकड़ा जाएगा. तो हम लोग जब इंग्लिश बोलेंगे तो बंगाली बिहारी पकड़ा नहीं जाना चाहिए. तो वही बात है, वावल्स. ठीक है, ठीक है, वो बाद में आप लोग घर पे प्रैक्टिस कीजिएगा. जैसे हम लोग बोलते हैं ना वाओ वाओ, लाइक दैट, यू नो, वावल्स. इतना जल्दी चेंज मत हो, ये चेंज थोड़ा टाइम लगेगा. आपके घर में आपके हस्बैंड, आपके पिताजी सब देख के बोलेंगे यू आर चेंज, यू नो. किसी का नाम अगर भारती है तो आप उसे वारती नहीं बोल सकते, यू नो. सो आपको थोड़ा सा यू हैव टू यू ओके. सो वावल्स, सो वावल्स आर द हाई स्टेटस. ओके, वावल्स आर द हाई स्टेटस. और लो स्टेटस को हम लोग क्या बोलते हैं?
कंसोनेंट.
Yes, absolutely right. That is called consonant. So we'll see that. Members of English alphabet family. There are 26 members in English alphabet family. English alphabet family. Now, English alphabet, a set of all the 26 letters. The modern English alphabet consists of 26 letters. You don't need to write all this. Sab kuch likhne ki zarurat nahi hai. Aur, you know, just English alphabet mein hum dekhte hain ki there are some capital letters, jisko upper case bhi bolte hain. Aur, लोअर केस में उसको हम लोग लोअर केस में भी लिख सकते हैं. कैपिटल में ए बी सी डी से लेके जेड तक, और स्मॉल लेटर ए बी सी डी से लेके जेड तक. तो इवन कैपिटल लेटर्स को मैजिस्क्यूल फॉर्म्स बोलते हैं, एंड जो स्मॉल लेटर्स होते हैं उनको मिनिस्क्यूल फॉर्म्स भी बोलते हैं. मिनिस्क्यूल फॉर्म, बट ये दिस आर नॉट सो इम्पॉर्टेंट. अभी हम लोग जाएंगे जो बहुत ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट है. सो अभी तक इतना ही दिमाग में रखिए दैट इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट इज अ सेट ऑफ 26 लेटर्स विच स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम द लेटर ए टू जेड. ओके, नाउ लेट्स कम टू द पेरेंट मेंबर. पेरेंट मेंबर मीन्स द हाई स्टेटस मेंबर. स्टेटस इज वेरी हाई. द गार्जियन मेंबर, वी कॉल इट गार्जियन. You know, status is high. They are vowels. Vowels. A, E, I, O, U. There are 5 members. A, E, I, O, U. They are called vowels. Now, my question is, Why they are vowels? A, E, I, O, U. उनको हम लोग हाई स्टेटस क्यों बोलते हैं? What is the reason?
We cannot make a word without verb.
Absolutely. Right answer. We cannot make word without vowel. आप कोई भी वर्ड ले लो वहां पे वावल नहीं रहेगा, ऐसा हो ही नहीं सकता. कोई है यहाँ पे जो मुझे विदाउट वावल कोई वर्ड दे दे? चलो आप भले ही ना दो, मैं ही देता हूं. cry, try, dry. Where is the vowel? Madams, where are the vowels? Just now you said without vowel, you cannot make a word. Then how come these verb like cry, dry, try, C-R-Y, T-R-Y, D-R-Y, isme vowel to nahi hai?
The semi-vowel is present here.
Semi-vowel. What is the semi-vowel here?
Why?
Why is the semi-vowel? What is the semi-vowel? Matlab kya hota hai semi-vowel ka?
First time heard.
Two vowel milkar ek letter.
Nahin, that is called diphthong. That is a different diphthong. Thing. That yes, is diphthong. Yes. You're talking about diphthong. I'm not talking about diphthong. I'm talking about semi, you know, this why. Abhi to aap logo ne bola to, lekin Chanda ji ne bola ki, sir, ye semi-vowel hai. तो ये सेमी वावल क्या है अब नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन
सर इट इज नॉट ए सेमी वावल्स राइट इट्स ए फंक्शनल वावल्स दैट इफ द लेटर इज इन द फ्रंट देन ओनली वी कैन से दैट इट इज ए फंक्शनल वावल राइट सर
ओके नहीं इट इज नॉट लाइक दैट वी विल टॉक अबाउट इट व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इट इज व्हाई इट इज अ वावल और इट इज अ कंसोनेंट व्हाई तो कंसोनेंट है आपने तो
सर इफ द वर्ड इज स्टार्टिंग विद व्हाई Then okay. it comes under that functional vowels. If it is middle of the word, then it won't be considered as a vowel. It's considered as a consonant. So according to the functional vowels, it is seven. Exactly the five vowels are there, but like according to the functional vowels, two are there. U and Y.
U and Y. Okay, guys, please listen what I mean to say. And never forget this. This is very important. I told you, in alphabet also, we don't know many things. So that is the reason I thought that let's start with a very initial stage. Alphabet leke start karte hain. Thoda kuch hume, we will learn something also. So parent members are high status member and these members are called vowels. And child members are statuses are low. The status is low. And they are B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, Y, X, Z.
Consonant.
They are called consonant. And guys, there are 19 members who are consonants. They are consonants. 19, not 21, 19s. 21 consonant nahi hai, rather consonants are 19. Aap dekho yahan pe do letters missing hai. Can you tell me the two letters?
H.
U, W.
Y, W, sir.
Y and W.
Yes, absolutely. अब क्या होता है हम लोग बात कर रहे थे गार्जियन को लेके बच्चों को लेके अब क्या होता है कभी कभी जब गार्जियन बाहर जाते हैं ना तो बच्चा में जो बड़ा बच्चा होता है ना उसको बोला जाता है कि तू थोड़ा बड़ा बन जा अभी कुछ देर के लिए ठीक है इसका मतलब है कि अल्फाबेट फैमिली ऑल्सो कंसिस्ट ऑफ सम मेंबर्स समटाइम्स दे बिकम पेरेंट मीन समटाइम्स दे बिकम वावल एंड समटाइम्स दे बिकम कंसोनेंट इट मीन्स दे प्ले बोथ द रोल्स Sometimes they play vowels, sometimes they play consonant. And they are W and Y. They are W and Y and they are called semi-vowels. Chanda ji was absolutely right. Unko semi-vowel bola jata hai. Semi-vowel. They are called semi-vowels. So sometimes... sometimes they are consonants and sometimes they are vowels. So, इसको हम लोग mixed status बोलते हैं. कभी कभी वो लोग high status हो जाता है, कभी कभी वो लोग low status हो जाता है. So, they are called mixed status and they are W and Y. They are called semi-vowels. They are called semi-vowels. The example dekhenge semi-vowels ka. So W and Y, sometimes they act as a vowel sometimes they act as a consonant. Sometimes they act as a vowel and sometimes they act as a consonant.
Why is the blue?
You can see this. Wife, yoke, wise, and you. These are the four words where W and Y is a consonant. आप देखो ये words को, चार words आपके सामने हैं. Wife, wise, yoke, and you. These four verbs में जो W and Y है, that is consonants. That is consonants. Okay. यहाँ पे देखो, यहाँ पे टू एंड ट्राई जो दो वर्ड है, यहाँ पे W एंड Y, यहाँ पे R नहीं, यहाँ पे जो Y है, ये W एंड Y यहाँ पे वावल है, वावल. टू एंड ट्राई, दे आर वावल्स. Two and try are the vowels. Okay. Now my question is, can you tell me? क्योंकि अब ये तो पता चल गया कि ये जो दो members है W and Y, sometimes they become consonant, sometimes they become vowel. Now I want to know from you कि आपको क्या लगता है? How can you distinguish that when W is a vowel and when W is a consonant, when Y is a vowel, when Y is a consonant? Can you tell me, anyone?
Sir, if the letters are starting of the word means we can consider as a semi vowel, sir. But if it is coming between, that means it is
what is semi vowel? Semi vowel means sometimes they act as a consonant, sometimes they act as a vowel.
Yes.
Now my question is, when they are consonant and when they are vowel, kab hum usko consonant bolenge, kab hum usko vowel bolenge? My question is, just a minute, Chanda, yeah, tell me.
When we put it that Y and W and starting, okay, that will be consonant.
Okay.
Works as consonant. And last, if I put that and the word last, that will be vowel. Yeah.
Okay.
That will be vowel.
And agar middle hua to?
I don't know, sir.
Okay, I'm writing in the chat box. Please see. When, and you can write down and you can listen to me, when W and Y comes at the first place, they are consonants. When W and Y comes at the first place in any word, koi bhi word ke pehla letter jo hoga, agar wo W and Y hoga, they will be known as consonant. If W and Y, they come as a first letter, they will be consonant. Jaise window ho gaya, aap window mein dekho, W is at first, so W jo hoga, that will be consonant. Achche samjhe isko, ha? W is a consonant. Suppose Y, jaise yellow. Yellow, YELLOW, yellow. Yellow mein jo Y hai, that is consonants. Consonant. The Y is consonant. Ab, the next definition. When W and Y come at any place except the first place, they are vowel. When W and Y come at any place except the first place, मतलब जब डब्ल्यू एंड वाई फर्स्ट लेटर होके आए तो वो कॉन्सोनेंट होगा, एंड व्हेन डब्ल्यू एंड वाई पहला छोड़ के दूसरा हो, तीसरा हो, मिडिल हो, लास्ट हो, कहीं पे भी बैठे, दैट विल बी वावल. एंड दैट इज द रीजन गाइज वी से क्राई. क्राई में देखिए वाई लास्ट में है, फर्स्ट में है नहीं, तो इसका मतलब यहाँ पे वाई जो होगा वो वावल होगा. Y will be vowel. Are you understanding everyone?
Sir, yellow में W vowel है.
हाँ, yellow में Y जो है वो consonant है, लेकिन W जो है वो vowel है.
Vowel है.
Very good observation. आप देखो एक word मैंने लिखा है. Wow. Wow में first वाला W consonant है और last वाला W vowel है.
Yes.
See, many people, they know about, you know, consonant and vowel. Even sab, bahut log hai jinko semi-vowel bhi wo sune hai kahin pe. But exactly when they are consonant, when they are vowel, that is also important to be known. See, absolutely, shayad ye aapko bolne mein, that will not help you to speak English, but it is a knowledge and we should have this knowledge. You know, जब हम अपने बच्चों को भी पढ़ाएंगे या जिसको हम पढ़ाना चाहते हैं उनको भी जब पढ़ाएंगे तो उसको भी हम अच्छे से बोल पाए. बिकॉज सोचो आज इस उम्र में जाके हमें पता चल रहा है कि when it is vowel and when it is consonant. इसका मतलब है कि जब हम लोग बच्चे थे, you know, when we were children, we were not taught in this way so that we remember every time. हमें ऐसे पढ़ाया नहीं गया जिसमें हमें बोला ही नहीं गया. मतलब मुझे भी तो क्लास 10 तक पता ही नहीं था कि सेमी वावल भी होता है. So that is the reason semi-vowels, vowels and consonant. These three things are very important. So I just want everybody, I'm giving you a task. I want, you are going to write two words where W and Y are the consonant. Do word W and Y, matlab do, matlab total 8 words aap likhoge. 8 words. पहले लिखोगे जैसे यू नो यू कैन राइट डाउन W as consonant, उसके बाद आप दो वर्ड लिखोगे, फिर आप लिखोगे Y as a consonant and you will write two words, फिर W as a word vowel and then Y as a vowel करके 8 words आप मुझे बताओगे. ओके
प्लीज रिपीट सर.